Hiya, welcome to Craftwerk. Today we're going to make a traditional tie. I make a lot of these for gifts and they are perfect. They require some precision, but other than that, they're reasonably easy and anyone could probably have a go. First of all, get an old tie that you no longer use, or I picked one up from a charity shop for about £1. Carefully take it apart by unpicking all the seams and ironing the pieces flat. You could just use these as your pattern pieces, but I'm tracing them onto paper first to add to my pattern stash. I'm going to use the lining because I won't be putting the tie back together. This is a domet, but you can use a thick canvas fabric. If you do the same, be sure to trace this onto paper so you have it for your next tie. You'll only need about 0.5 metre of your main fabric. I've got a lovely Liberty cotton, but a silk is traditional, and a bit of a contrast fabric for the underside. You can even use scraps for this bit. Pin the tie pattern pieces to your main fabric on the bias so that the tie lies diagonally across the fabric, like so. Do the same with the underside fabric and pattern pieces with your lining. Match up the bigger triangle of your contrast fabric to the biggest part of the tie, right sides together. It should be a bit smaller. Pin it together on one half of it and sew along the short side and down the diagonal, stopping about 1 inch before you reach the end. Now pin the other side in the same way, but you'll have to pull the main fabric over a bit, like so. Sew like you did before, remembering to stop about 1 inch before you reach the end. Folding the tie in half from the point, sew a small line of stitches across the point, joining the two stitch lines. Snip the end off. Now turn it the right way and press. Repeat for the smaller end of the fabric. To attach the tie pieces together, place them right sides together along the diagonal join. You want the ends to poke out by 1 centimetre so that the pieces match up when they're sewn together, taking the seam allowance into account. Press the seam open. I had 3 pieces to my tie, but some only have 2. If you have 3, repeat for the other join. Press both sides of the tie over by 1 centimetre. Pin the lining to the middle of the wrong side of the tie. Fold the tie in like so and pin. Now for some hand sewing. The key is to try to make the stitches as invisible as possible. I do this by running the needle through the fold of the top layer and then sewing into the next layer and the lining with a very small stitch, making sure not to go through the front of the tie. This is one of those things where you really want to take your time, so pop a film on, sit down and make sure you have really good lighting. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you did, and I'll see you again very soon. Bye!